Alright, we're going.
Alright. So maybe small explanation again. Do you wanna do it? Or should I?
Yeah, basically, we are playing a new RPG map called Flip It a Bit by Kirage. It's 50 checkpoints. And it is a bit more of an RPG map. You will see it very soon. It's probably going to look very beautiful. And we are going to be playing it now on a server as an event, as a duo event, where Granadi and me will team up. And we have to get each checkpoint together. Basically, when the first person gets the checkpoint, they have to wait until the second person also gets it. And we're playing against a lot of different duos here as well. So let's see how we do. And yeah, it does look beautiful.
Flip it. Press enter to start playing. Now let's go.
All right.
With that being said, hi YouTube.
Hello.
I'm competing against Granadi. No, we're playing together. We are doing teamwork. We're competing against the others. Duos.
Yeah.
Exactly.
We go hand in hand. Okay. Now let's see. Let's go.
All right.
Perfect.
Yeah, we don't go there, I guess.
Okay, you cannot
do we go question mark? Let's start with the question mark, maybe.
Barrels at flip slash barrels at every checkpoint, boss every 10 checkpoints. Okay.
Okay.
So 5 boss checkpoints, I guess. Yeah.
Do we jump somewhere there? I guess you can jump to the right. I don't know if you want to use Camp 7 or not.
Okay, is this plastic?
Here and there.
Oh, you're plastic bounce. Okay.
Oh, it's a plastic bounce. Yeah, plastic bounce for the first checkpoint.
I wasn't sure. It didn't look like plastic because of the mod. I was like, hey.
Yeah, it's a bit hard to see.
So you go like ping.
But
and
you
then
get
just PF, I guess. No, it's not
work,
PF. Oh my god, I slid on my roof. I didn't make it. Yeah, Camp 7? I don't know. I guess we don't
enough,
use
yeah.
it. Oh, there's not really a competition going around it, so.
Okay, I landed on the next part. Let me try to turn around and see if that works. I got checkpoint 1.
Okay, me too.
Now. Wait, you also?
Yo.
Oh, true. We've got it at the exact same time. Okay. So we didn't slow down at all.
Easy.
Okay, nice.
Okay, up here, I guess? Yeah, possible.
And you need to flip up here. Oh. I can save this.
Where can we go? Ah, I don't think we go there. Do we?
Okay, where do we go then?
Not down, I guess.
Not down. Oh, probably across here and another flip? Nah, that's not it.
Yeah, I mean, we could go to this
We do another flip like that up again.
But left or right?
Just like
no,
that at the start.
I'm stuck in the root. Okay, okay, I see.
Yeah, going to the left.
Should be easy.
You need to go a little bit higher on that so that it works.
It's already hard getting the first one, getting like height out of it. Not super easy. Guess you wanna go for maximum speed.
Okay, landed good this time, jumping across.
I'm also here,
okay.
Hello.
Hello.
No, no.
Just jump across into the checkpoint, I guess. Okay, okay, checkpoint 2.
Yeah.
I can drive here,
Yeah, got it as well. Can you make that?
We can, like. Flip here or something. That works. I did like a nose stand or something. And then straight jump after.
Okay, maybe I'm too fast with my flying respawn.
Maybe, yeah. Could be. The guy did a nose stand and then it worked. But maybe there's a different sweat as well. Afterwards, just a straight jump.
Ah, okay, I got it, yeah.
Yep.
Do I need to go for the
checkpoint?
Need to turn around really quick again. Because I bounced so far, I was like, I was landing at the jump, basically.
Yeah, if you just jump straight here now, yeah, good. And then just into the downhill, keep speed. Jump across.
Where's the checkpoint?
And then checkpoint on the left, yeah. Yeah, I should get the checkpoint then with speed.
Do you?
But
no problem.
Let's flip. Oh, yeah, with speed, you can flip on this one. Probably easiest on the left side, yeah.
One more? Oh. Oh no!
Bit of a harder landing on that one.
Yeah.
And then just keep speed into the checkpoint. Okay, that one was fairly easy. Checkpoint 4.
Yeah, I have a bit of a wheel issue going on. Because I'm cancelling my rotations.
Okay,
you can jump up there, but I don't think that's necessary.
Yeah, Anibugat actually got the bug slide and drove world record with that. And I did it first try as well, and I'm right behind him with my first attempt.
Wait, is that chip on 5? I think that's chip on 5, okay.
Bro, I'm not making the second flip. When I tried to jump to the left, I...
Oh, wait, you didn't make it yet.
No.
I don't know. You want to jump as straight as possible.
Dude, so I always land on my roof, man.
Steering.
No, I'm
that's
not.
That's counter steering.
Yeah, no, it's real.
Sure. Yeah,
it's 10%
exactly.
Steering without noticing.
Yeah.
Yeah. Hello?
Oh,
either I don't get the flip or I don't get the distance. Is it like the fifth time already? I'm gonna snap. It's like the easiest checkpoint. Thanks, God.
Okay, nice. And now you just gotta keep speed on this. Yeah, easy.
Holy moly.
Okay.
That was like unnecessary.
So here you jump left onto the booster.
Yeah.
Yeah, like that. And then jump to the right again, also on the booster. Just following. And then big flip to the checkpoint. Oh my god, am I making it?
Oh, all the way back there, okay.
Yeah, okay, I made it. Nice.
Okay, I should get it second try.
Barely. Yeah, should be doable.
Just had some bad jump. No, not second try. Classic. No,
yeah, those blue things are always there to show you like where you want to jump and which direction you want to go and stuff like that. Like those are like small indicators. What do you do on this next one? Yeah.
No. Ah, come.
Oh, that's plastic. Okay.
Oh my god, I'm always happy to far right.
Aha. I see how it is on this
what
one.
The fuck? No, 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 no. No, 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 no.
No, no, oh no.
Fuck off! Bro, why is this landing so bad? I'm gonna complete the snap. Bro, if this doesn't make it now, I'm gonna snap completely. Okay.
There you go, nice.
Dude.
Okay, next one, like you wanna slow down again on the transition to get plastic bounce. The booster here is a plastic bounce.
Huh? Okay.
Yeah, it's a plastic bounce. You just wanna like air brake and then you flip. Nice.
For real, man.
Oh my god. I think it works with air brake speed.
Did I land back? What the fuck?
I think you did, but that works. I think you can jump now left onto that platform there. Like just take left speed here, the other way around, and then.
Ah, all the way left
that
there.
Platform, yeah. And then like follow the blue things, right? See the blue things always?
Yeah.
Yeah, you just follow those, like, drop down below.
Of course, there's then, a gap. Of course, I didn't make it.
Yeah, then you just keep speed, jump to the next one.
Dude.
Part after that looks like it's a reuse. What is this? What am I looking at here?
Wait, where to go? Jump up to the checkpoint.
Yeah, there. Yeah, exactly. Jump straight into the checkpoint there. You have speed, that should be doable. Should be enough. Okay, nice. Cool. And now it's like a reuse, like on the right side here. Wanna drop down here. And then jump up, clean, and then flip.
Okay, I made it.
And then, like, to the left or something, it's this checkpoint immediately.
Is this the one here? No, this is another one.
No, to the left behind you. So how did you get that first try? Holy shit. It's like the hardest part so far. Feel like.
Ah, there, okay. Yeah, I don't know. I just followed you and then I made a flip.
Okay, hello.
Hello.
Okay, check on 7.
Nice, alright.
Okay. There's a booster here on the left. Oh, you can... Wait, can you flip on the checkpoint?
Oh, there's like a... No, there's like something blocking it.
Yeah, but you can jump across on the side of it.
The checkpoint is that there.
Can you go here? Yeah. What is this checkpoint there? Wait, I need to check what checkpoint that is. They can't see the number. It is checkpoint 8. Okay, that is the way.
Wait, where do you go now?
So you you bounce on the checkpoint. You just bounce on it. Then here.
Okay.
Oh. And then just on the left side is the next checkpoint.
Yeah, what the fuck?
Checkpoint 8. That's a pretty simple one. I think it's a reuse after as well.
Yeah, but like there's a light pole blocking the checkpoint.
Yeah, you go on the side of it. I think the light pole is there so you don't crash into the sign of it or something. Okay. I don't know.
Yeah, down onto the dings there.
Yeah, on the left. And then the checkpoint is on the left. You jump left into the checkpoint there.
Okay.
Yep, just like that. Hello. Nice. Hello.
Okay, now it seems like...
Is it another reuse, another bounce on the checkpoint?
That's a seems like it.
Or something. Oh, yeah, it is.
Oh,
I got
God,
it.
Okay.
That's a big bounce. Okay, nice. Is it... turn around here? Yes. Okay. That's pretty simple after. Checkpoint 9.
Yep, got it.
Nice. Okay. Where do we go now? Are we left?
Not there.
I don't know. Oh, yeah, I think I see... It's a plastic bounce after. I think.
Okay, I landed that. With pure skill.
Yeah.
As always.
I think you don't want to do wall right, you just want to flip.
Then I guess we jump there.
Okay, that landing is weird. I'm landing on my roof somehow. I like the moving
I'm at the checkpoint
by the way. Okay, is the checkpoint then just on the left side or...?
Yeah, with a few jumps, but they're all easy.
Okay.
Yeah, you will get that.
I haven't gotten
this. Oh, we're at the first boss now. Yeah, like, I just flipped out on plastic bones. Nothing crazy.
That's weirdly unsmooth. I feel like I'm doing it wrong.
It looked like this for me as well, and I barely survived.
Ah, yeah. Come on. Couldn't enter the...
But it's only this part here that is hard, like, the rest is, like, whatever.
Okay.
Nice. And so now you jump to the platform, and then you go upright. You jump to another platform. You don't have to do
upright,
it in one
okay.
go, like, it's super easy.
Okay, I'll just find it, I guess. Like this, and then...
Yeah, and then up, and then turn left and just jump. You don't need speed, really.
Oh, okay, I see.
Lars?
Yeah, make the jump. Okay. Nice, okay.
Okay, but this is the first boss now. Yeah, that's gonna be interesting.
Let's see.
Let's see
how
bossy the boss is, yeah. Yeah, hello guys. Already failed that.
Backflip here already. You wanna land smooth, I suppose. Let me try if we can make it with a bad landing.
Yeah.
It depends where you wanna jump to. I don't know. Oh, you wanna jump to the right, apparently. Okay. Flip. Make that landing.
Oh, but how do you get the backflip landing clean? What the fuck?
It's a bit harder.
I can go for maximum speed though, but not with that gear.
This checkpoint 11.
No, there's there's an obstacle. God damn it.
Okay, I guess that just works. I don't know. Skander is solo. Wait, why is he on the server then?
Huh? Hey? Didn't land the backflip a single time it.
I guess you don't really need to land it, I think. Oh, I landed in
the
turtle,
don't land,
that should be
I
fine,
land on my roof every single time.
Just need like decent speed, I guess. I don't know. Okay, I still unturtle. Wait, are they turtling on purpose?
Turtle checkpoint?
No? You can just make the jump, right? Surely, you can just make the jump.
Oh, it's wood, okay.
Yeah, you want to make the jump as well. Then you go here. Across onto the. Ah, oh, I didn't make the jump, okay. Ah, oh, yeah, the trip one is tougher. But yeah, I mean, even if you land on your roof, you don't really need speed after. Like, you just jump to the left, you know?
Yup. Oh my god, now I overjumped. Are you serious?
Dude, the wood on the next part though? Holy shit, that is weird.
Ach man.
Just gonna slow down and hit with my nose.
Yeah, yeah, I think that's actually intended.
Yeah. Ah. How are you supposed to make that landing? I don't know.
Oh, I just hold left. I'm pretty sure. Just hold left. If I had the speed, I would have made it. I would have made it with a clean landing.
Okay, I mean, I did land it earlier, but like in turtle.
Okay.
I don't know. Oh, damn it. Could have worked, actually. Like, it's wood. Wood is just weird with this.
Oh. What? What's that slowdown?
Yeah, I think you can get a full rotation, actually.
Oh. Ah, no.
Is there actually anything nice?
What is coming up after there, where you just turtled?
It's a jump combination. And afterwards, I don't think you need to keep speed. Like, afterwards, it's like one flip at the end. And then checkpoint.
No.
If I remember correctly, so you... jump up here, go to the right, and then just jump across here. You don't really need too much speed, I guess. Go up there, and then somehow you flip on this. I think you just actually flip on this here. Bounce here, jump across the checkpoint. Actually, like, it looks doable.
Okay, I've landed here now. I didn't see anything yet. Got a scout. You jump.
Oh my god,
where do you jump?
No,
you jump
that one jump is tough. You jump onto the platform first.
And what happens
that
after?
That one is easy. Afterwards, you want to go to the right.
Yeah.
And then, like, you really need good speed after to drive that, like, chicane, then land after.
Oh, after that, you jump slow right. Full speed, you jumped left, right, and into the gap. Okay.
Oh yeah, you don't need speed there, exactly.
Yeah. I mean, you do notice that this checkpoint is harder than the others, for sure.
Yeah, on this one I would say we use Chem 7, for sure.
Hey, this landing sucks so much.
Yeah, I don't get this landing.
Like, not consistent at all.
Like, so far I've only landed turtle.
Yeah, I landed clean once, which was the one attempt that I made it.
Oh my god, that would have been sick. Ritual 2 ahead of checkpoint, yep. I mean, I'm surprised that we're not using the plugin to force people to play together.
Yeah.
I thought we would use that.
This wood
that's
kinda
like stupid, I don't know.
I mean, what's the point of duo then if you just discover yourself?
Yeah, exactly. Else? It's just like, who has the worst teammate or something that then decides.
No.
If you would just, everybody just goes. Doesn't make much sense in my opinion. Like, I just play it, I would just want to play it with you together. More fun.
I got the wood grip and it was really clean. Like, really clean flip looked like, looked super controlled and easy, you know?
did you turn right there, maybe? Would that make sense?
I am turning right, yeah. Left, sorry. Left.
Yeah, I was thinking like left and to right.
Where do you jump? Here, and then you land here, and then you keep speed and go up left, or what? And then
oh
where?
Oh my god, I have not landed there a single time now.
Or like
anymore.
Flip, and do you need to land on the wall? No, I'm so confused. Or you flip and land up here, like Yannick did. And then you can go to
the
checkpoint.
On the right,
okay.
The right pillar, right?
Yeah. Okay.
So yeah, if I would get the wood flip more often, then the ship one would be easy, but like, huh?
Yeah, the wood flip is like the hardest part, I feel like.
Dude, like, I just sometimes don't get any grip on that.
I'm at where Yannix is. Balak. This looks dank.
Okay.
But it should be easy though, please. Right? Ha, Uzo is on the roof, scheiße. Yo, I got the checkpoints. Okay. Nice. Ooh, that was a tricky one. Was a bit RPG style. No, Scrappy! No way, bro! No way. By here, I grinded over the rail. Yeah, like this. But you don't need to keep your speed, Lars. I made it without keeping.
Yeah, now flip like this. Oh my god.
No. Wait, but where did you flip? Did you flip on the pole? No way.
Yeah, I flipped on the pole.
Yeah, no, not the pole. You hit the stars, basically.
Yeah, but that so next to the pole. Sense to me.
Yeah, but it worked. Yeah. I don't know.
Okay. Did you turn left on that one or what?
No, just PF. It worked for Yannix as well again.
Huh. Okay. Interesting. It's weird.
What is Scandia cooking? Yeah, the thing is like it's easier when you are alone, technically. Like you will continue faster like that.
Yeah, it's way easier.
Yeah. So he's just going all in right now.
Yeah, I don't know why he's on the server. Yeah, I'm really confused. Like, why is he on the server?
Yeah. It doesn't make sense that he's on the server. Like, it doesn't make sense that
RPG, like one of the best RPG players is invited to just like I don't know play stomp on zone.
Yeah, like that's
why? Really the point.
I mean Hazard is also continuing. Like Hazard at 15, Birkin at 10. Like people don't play together. It's super weird.
Yeah, but
and Virtual not streaming even. Yeah, it doesn't really like doesn't matter guys. Yeah. I mean it's not a competition, like whatever. People can do what they want. We just do it like we do like this.
That's not enough speed. Did you go rather low or high on the wood whip?
Rather high. So I tried to go like a lot against the wall, I think, to get the grip, you know. But not that low. I went a bit higher than that, and then just kept holding left, and you can get a clean flip like that. But it was also random for me, so.
I've landed it only 3 times so far. I mean, it's and every. I landed once without turtle, but it was still a turtle landing. Like, all 3 were turtle landings.
Wait, Virtual and Scrappy are both not streaming.
What?
I'm so confused by everything. Nice.
What the hell? Oh my god. This thing is so dumb.
Yeah, I mean, we also like the idea that you can continue without your companion. I mean, it's like...
Yeah, that was the point. Like,
why, it's a duo discovery event. It's not here? Duo. It makes no sense. But okay. I mean, there were no, like, rules that you had to sign, so god. Whatever. But, Oh, Birkin made it without a flip. Super weird. And Clover as well. What the fuck?
Yeah, I mean, that was what I was thinking earlier, but I don't know. I might as well try something different once.
I guess I have a secret recording session. Yeah, maybe.
Yeah, I got turtle at least. That's fine.
No, I mean, nice.
It's also kind of annoying that you don't have a normal unturtle spot there, because that one is yak at war there. You can unturtle on it.
Yeah, because of the gap at the bottom. Yeah, I see.
Yeah. Then you can easily get stuck on it.
Yeah, like that.
Okay.
Nice. And now just take speed from the corner and then take this move and then just go. And probably insta air brake, otherwise you might get like a bad nose dive, you know.
Okay, yeah, easy. Worked. Nice. Alright, here we go.
Okay.
Okay, checkpoint 11.
First hard section done. Yeah, hello.
Yeah, I guess you need more speed than that.
Okay. Was this
I
flip?
Need to
flipping into the room there, I guess.
Yeah, just super short flip. At the start you have to drop here, that's what I meant.
Okay. I also made it once without drop, but yeah, I don't know.
It works definitely a lot better. Then you also get the speed after as well.
Yeah, makes sense, I guess.
I see. But that flip is very cursed because you always slow down on it. Like, I don't think you can get it without slowdown.
Wait, how do you drop
anticipate the slowdown? Just slow.
Eh? Wait, am I stupid?
Probably.
Ach, you can drop into the tunnel instantly, also.
Yeah, that's what I meant.
Okay. So the probably was right.
Okay, flip. Nice. Okay, the flip. Checkpoint
is to the right. Okay, okay. Easy. Alright, nice. I already made it, also.
Yeah.
Easy even ups. Hello, guys. Oh, shit.
Okay, that's a very simple checkpoint here.
No, I was so close. Dude, like these wood grip parts are so cursed. Like it's, I don't know, man.
Is this one wood? Yeah, it is wood. Yeah,
true. Yeah, you notice it when you get the grip ones.
Yeah, I didn't have the grip earlier, but okay, now I got it.
Oh, you have it as well?
I didn't. Okay, first need that without slowdown, thanks. Dude, what? Why did it not go into the wall right there? Yeah, huh?
I had it in like this as well. I had a yak entry and then got the wood grip and barely got in. I don't know.
Yeah, I'm like always not even getting into the wall right now. Oh, there you go. Okay. I guess probably further left.
Yeah.
Work better. Okay, yeah. Here we go. That's probably not it. I mean, I guess you can flip on that. Yeah, okay.
That works. It's plastic. Okay.
Flip to the left? Yes. Checkpoint 14. Okay.
Wait, what?
Somehow got it first way.
Okay.
Yeah, that one is actually kind of difficult. Yeah, this is just plus forward.
Yeah, done.
And now the ramp and flip left.
Flip left
to the checkpoint there. Yeah, yeah, need to flip far. It's pretty far.
Ah, okay, so far left. Okay, I see.
Yeah, I mean the map is also far from over. There's 5 of those boss checkpoints that take some time. Probably at the end as well. 50 checkpoints. Nice.
Okay, noise.
I really like those moving blocks around the trees. They look really nice.
Oh.
Oh. Huh? Oh, I almost got the first try. Okay. That was weird.
I also got something, but it was not nice. Huh? Wait, do you just have to go straight to
it?
Can
make it with this landing? Yeah, okay, I got it. That's like, you just need to land on that one part. Huh? If you land, like, the next landing here, you just go on the right smooth, and you have enough speed.
Yeah, you don't even have to flip, like, yeah. You just air brake this one here at the start.
Yeah, exactly. If you land that clean, it's easy.
Okay.
Yeah, yeah, this is enough.
Okay. Eh, yick.
Yeah.
Yick, totally agree.
Oh, it's kind of weird.
Huh? Oh. Oh! Close. It's an interesting flip.
Okay. Okay, it's more speed.
Where now? And there is a platform here, but I see a checkpoint. Ah, I think you could just drop it.
Oh yeah. Let's just try. Oh yeah, you just drop and drive. Okay.
No, yuck.
I also didn't believe it. Okay, checkpoint 16. Oh, that's a hole.
Ah, there's a...
Of course. Of course.
I didn't see that in camera one. Huh? Okay.
That's a weird one.
Yeah, but I think it's easy. Just stay right and like water.
There's water as well.
Nah. I didn't make it to the other side. Sarge. Was not with the cool kids.
Okay, I'm just gonna decide to follow Hazard. Usually good idea. Yeah. Okay. Yeah, you just... go fast, I think.
Where?
Just need good speeds and follow, like, jump straight where the stars are.
Okay.
I think. Yeah, mostly just keep speed. The important part.
Wait, huh? Huh?
Yeah, after the dirt, you go left, like, after the first landing.
Yeah. But then, where do I have to jump there? I was already at the next jump.
At the stars, yeah.
Ah, I see the stars, okay. I'm aware, I'm aware, I'm aware.
The stars tell you where to go. I mean, they don't tell you... I mean, yes, they do tell you where to go, but you need to actually know where to go to see them.
Oh, you need to land on top of
usually.
Them? I landed on top. Nein! No, fuck off.
I barely missed the landing now, like 4 times in a row or something.
No, I landed, but I have 2 tires off. I think I can save it though, if I can go to the side somewhere. Oh my god.
Hi.
Hello. Okay.
I'm fine, I'm fine, I'm getting there.
What happened to you?
I landed in Turtle down here, somehow made it. Nice, okay. 17, easy. Wasn't the cleanest landing for me, to be honest.
Wait, is that where you go?
You can get that landing, I guess, if you go really slow.
Oh, it's
sideways.
Wood.
Oh my god. Oh. Yeah, it's wood. Oh, you gotta go far, actually. Never mind.
Oh, okay. Easy. Nine!
Wait, is that the checkpoint? Bro. Oh, that's just a checkpoint. Oh, okay. Easy. Didn't take speed now.
Huh?
Okay, let's see. I feel like that's fine, Jin. Okay. At least at the moment.
I know full right.
Okay.
But like,
did you just
giga jump here? Holy. I need to do some nose-dive shenanigans, I feel like. Yeah, some nose-dive you have to do to get speed.
Just jump up then and...
And then where to go, where to go, where to go?
Roof it,
yeah.
Yeah, flip left and then you're at the checkpoint, okay.
Oh, no,
I just gotta get that again.
Nice. Whew. That was kinda wicked.
Is this enough speed? It's not.
You
don't
need to make it clean though. Yeah, but you don't need to get clean for the boosters.
Oh, didn't make it. Close.
That was nice, yeah.
Okay, I see.
Definitely a cool map. Cool and clean.
Oh, I'm getting a gear there. Maybe it's actually better to go slow. I don't know.
I might be too fast, actually.
That's a Maybe,
I think I released a little bit once I saw I will get a nose dive.
That should be good. That's clean. Nice, okay.
Make sure to continue after the roof hit here. With the flip.
Yep. Got
it. Okay, you got it easily. Left for me was kind of close. So.
Yeah.
Hello guys, it's
dirt
the dirt trick. No problem for me. Oh. Okay.
Oh, so that. I think we you jump right with the dirt wallet.
Yeah.
Probably. Hop. Okay, the checkpoint is right there.
Very easy.
Okay. 20.
Oh.
Next boss.
Next boss. Oh, Monka. Chem 7 or?
Here? Yeah, let's do Chem 7.
Okay. I guess like, okay, jump, land, like beta toes, then jump here, then smooth left,
bounce,
then some flip, bounce, nice beta toes, thank you for the GPS, and then, don't jump to the tree,
another flip,
a tight left turn,
checkpoint.
Land, and then, wait, where do you jump from this flip?
Look too hard.
Ah, it's just, okay, yeah, it looks doable, I can see this.
Yeah, this looks easier than the other one, at least more consistent.
Yeah,
see.
More skill-ish. What was this again? Ah, just jump a little bit right and then.
Oh my fucking god, I'm an idiot. I had it first try and I failed the last jump because I clipped.
Hello,
oh my god. That is the stupidest fail ever. Oh my god, I want to. Ah, I don't know. I was confused with the block.
Surely I don't have to keep speed here, guys, right? Okay, I got it. Yeah, okay, that was. Wait, that was so much easier than the first boss, huh?
Yeah,
that's not comparable at all.
This one is not
the fuck?
Hard at all.
Nah, you don't even need to keep speed here. Like,
oh my fucking god!
Ah, no,
just landing.
Oh. Holy shit!
Why does it keep going?
Monka.
Okay, here we go.
Nice
21. Okay,
we're going in.
Where do you go?
We're not going in. We're going in. Maybe flip.
I almost have enough speed to.
Okay. You're same.
Jump
I can nose dive and then go up here.
Over here. Yeah, yes, that works.
Hallo.
Hallo, ja, hi.
Alle, hallo.
Nein. Ja, no, oh my god.
I just found out a new game. And that is that I unmute myself for 2 seconds and just look what I hear. That is funny.
Wait! Okay, did you see Hazard?
It's okay.
Hazard insta air braked and went right and got like wood grip. That looked so weird.
Huh. Oops, more
black. It works!
Thank what you very the much.
Where do we have to go?
Let's go. Thank you, man.
We're going? We're going? We're going?
I think it's another flip here. Yeah. Oh. Ah, oh, I didn't make the jump.
Okay, I'm down
Can
here.
Can you go back from here? Oh yeah, you can just go hello. Back.
Wait, where do we go?
To the right, there's a platform.
To the right.
Follow me.
Okay, go go.
Here we go. All the way. What do you mean? Oh, it's time attack. Oh, that's why. I was ahead of you on my screen. Oh my god.
Oh, yeah, that's a tight flip though. The fuck?
Yeah, it's very tight.
Okay, you can go again, I see.
Yeah, I can uncharted like this, that's fine.
Nein, 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 nein!
Oh my god, I just barely saw that. Good one, man.
Ach, man.
This one is harder than the boss. Like, what?
Yeah, for real. Like, the fuck?
Like, that's actually difficult. There's so many people here as well on this one.
Like, this flip is
like...
Let's
get it now.
Oh, I got it barely by like a millimeter, man. Like, what the fuck? Dude, that was so hard. I needed like perfect flip. And I barely got it.
I have it as well.
Nice, okay.
Okay, nice. Good comeback. Okay.
Oh, huh? There's a things
does
on the things.
This work?
Oh!
Oh, it's fast forward from standing respawn.
Okay, okay. Nice. It's just a... Huh? Hello, guys, my press forward is broken!
Oh, and then... No! Oh and my then? God, okay.
Was
yeah, you
wood?
Need yeah, it's wood. You need to land backwards
it's wood.
After.
Ah, it's wet wood. Wait, what? Huh? Where?
You
ach,
really
there. Ah.
Good.
Okay, I was. Yik. Bonk.
Oh my god, how am I not? Wait, do you need to land backwards? Like, I'm barely not making it into the checkpoint. Wait, or am I? Are you supposed to go with the booster or something?
I got it normal backwards.
Like, it should make sense backwards.
Yeah, just backwards. I landed straight backwards and then I just held brake.
Yeah, I had that 2 times. No, yeah, really. Now it okay, now it worked perfectly.
Bounce on the pole here. Oh, follow Scrappy, follow Scrappy.
Oh yeah, there's the stars. I see them.
No spies, no stuff. Flip.
Oh my.
I made it! What the fuck? Okay, it's just BF though, but it was wicked. Thank you, Wingo.
Wait, you got the checkpoint already? Okay.
Yeah.
What do you do?
Flip against the pole. And then just... Yeah, yeah get land up there.
And then
just kinda jumps and PF. Yeah.
Wait,
yeah, synchronized with Wingo.
Flip
though.
After? What?
No, it's kinda dank. But it worked.
Yeah, I'm hoping it's just press forward.
It was for me.
Hard, no? Also, this bounce with the pole is super hard.
I legit made everything first try here. I don't know. I was like...
Okay, got the...
Nice, it takes some speed.
Okay.
And then just do these jumps. And then you just PF, kinda. You're supposed to double plastic bound.
Okay.
But this should be enough, look.
So jump across like this, and then just straight, I guess. Yeah.
Now bounce on the dings, and zack. And now PF.
Nice. Oh, let's go. 24. Nice.
Understandable.
Yeah, that worked out really well, actually.
Yeah.
Wait, is this plastic?
First try. Wait, you also made it?
Okay. No, I didn't.
That was just one flip, like, what was this checkpoint, huh?
Okay,
I mean, these blue things are kind of a cheat code.
You just
code.
Do,
like, yeah.
You do a 360 on it, then it's very clean.
Hello, Scrappy. Scrappy GPS.
Okay. Yeah.
Scrappy failed, but I made...
Nice.
No!
Oh my god, there's a hole.
No way, no way, no way, fuck off! Fuck off! No, that's
did a, you land in the hole?
That's no. Worse. That was clip of the century. Clip of the century, guys. Oh no way. No way, bro. That was so karma.
Fuck. I turned it next to the
dude. That was literally karma of the century, Lars. You cannot believe it. Like you cannot make the. What? I got slower. Bro, clip it and chip it. What the fuck was that, man?
Okay, but clip channel, revive.
Yeah, yeah, like surely. For that one, yeah. Hello. 999999.
Oh. No.
Fuck. But basically, I jumped next to the hole, everything possible, like everything fine. Then I went up the stadium arc things, boom stair. And yeah, flipped up, landed on my classic roof. And what is this landing?
Yeah, turtle is fine. Nice.
Easy. And yeah, then yeah, I yeeted up I here, and yeeted up here, and then, yeah. That did, it would have been the third checkpoint that I make first try. And then I failed because of that.
Yeah.
Yeah. What?
I don't know how you bounce, you know?
Yeah.
We should bounce somehow. Blue. Yeah. How do you make the start? Do you just air break? Oh yeah, just air break, okay. Standing respawn. Because I need to standing respawn. Let's go. Is oh, it's plastic. Oh, it's, yeah, you turn around wood. And plastic.
Okay.
Yeah, it's so hard to see.
Yeah.
I also thought it was wood.
Okay, easy. Done? Is this the checkpoint? Or
oh my god. Probably, oh. Right? Yeah, just take speed.
Okay, yeah, good. It was a bit scary.
Plus.
Oh, yeah, it's easy done.
That's like. Nice. Okay. Dude. Oh my god, I almost
hit
it. Holy shit.
I saw it. Oh, it looked like two wheels.
Yeah, it glided the screen. Entire way.
Yeah.
Hey, I got it. 27.
I guess up there. Up to the.
Not sure if it's. Either. Huh? Wait, is that the checkpoint? Oh, yeah, that's the checkpoint. You just gotta keep speed somehow. I guess it's just a backflip. Yeah, it should be a backflip.
Happened like so I bounce against forward. The wall. Ach so, ach so, yeah, to roof it. I thought you have to go up left. Ach so.
Yeah, okay. No. Yeah, okay, got it.
Okay, I hope
yeah, just press forward here. Nice.
Bonk. Okay. I'm somewhere.
Okay. Got that well.
Ah! I see blue. Is it smooth here? Yeah.
Oh, you need was, to jump was a, on top was a, of that.
Yeah, the, no,
yeah, it's plastic no, again.
Yeah, there was a thing.
Pretty sure. Yeah. And afterwards, it's the checkpoint.
No, what? Ah, I got scammed. Okay,
yeah, I think we hit the side of this and then flip.
Yeah, it's easy though.
Awesome.
I'm pretty sure it's easy.
Okay,
like,
I flip didn't
and
get
plastic
a,
bounce. Like.
Yeah, I didn't get a big enough plastic
what?
Bounce now though.
Okay, now I got like a double plastic bounce and it worked. Super weird.
Yeah, okay, I unturned it, thank god. Dude, I land turned it so often, oh my god, that's crazy. Nice synchronization, by the way.
Yeah, it's like with the ice trials, actually, it's so funny, like.
Yeah, it's really good. Just waiting for the turtle checkpoint.
Yeah, I'm good at turtling, I'm turtle god Lars.
Yeah,
on deep tip, I transformed. Where the fuck do we go? Oh. Smooth down and then flip up. Okay, oh, no.
Yeah. Smooth down here? Yeah, I'll just follow you.
Whoa.
Oh, nice. Okay.
Is that our checkpoint here? Is that our number? Yeah, 30.
Let me see. Yes, that's 30. Okay.
Did
nice.
You get it? Okay.
No.
I wasn't
sure. I was just looking with the camera.
I don't need perfect speed, it's fine. Oh, next boss already, holy shit.
Yeah, here we go. Okay, 30.
Yeah, that's a bossy backflip already.
So synced again, holy shit.
I see virtual.
Okay. Yeah, he's going left. Was he wrong?
Was supposed to
is
go
virtual
here?
Playing with Scrappy, actually?
Hmm?
Is virtual playing with Scrappy?
I assume so.
It's actually correct, like you jump down to this next thing.
Yeah, I think.
But no, he's not live, speed, virtual no? Is not streaming that.
Yeah, you
actually.
Can just you can speed, just keep speed and go straight. Left. And then flip left, yeah, land in the water, I guess.
Is that 31?
And
no,
then,
that's 32.
And then PF, no? And land back here, maybe? Land back
maybe
there
land
at the red
here.
Boost, and then jump up left. And 31, okay, I found it.
Okay, I found it.
Okay, nice.
Found the route. don't know if you found the same route, but...
I hope.
The Arbus.
I wouldn't say yeah, there is.
Looked at it, but yeah, I guess it spells Kiraj, probably. I don't know if it's if God. The boss names were Q-I-J so far, or Q-I-R. Probably Kiraj.
Okay, I'm at the red boost. I guess PF and then just follow the dings and steer left, I guess? I don't know. I'm just trying.
Yeah, I think so.
Surely it works. Follow. Land. Land on the roof. Perfect. Amazing! Wait, I just had like one stable rotation.
I just had left and it worked.
Yeah, thank you. Good to hear that. For me it didn't.
Yeah, I don't know. That's weird. Okay, that was the basically first try boss again though. I don't know. Definitely not as hard as the first ones.
No, like super easy. I'm also here again, like.
But the flip is nice though. Yeah, good luck.
Yeah, thank you. I hope it just works now. Like.
I just should left.
Like this though. I would. But yeah. This should unflip.
I mean, yeah, that should work. Nice. Okay,
that.
You don't need speed on this.
Okay.
Yeah, you knew it was wood, and so it unflips.
I think I would have bounced.
Yeah, probably. Okay.
Let's go. Not there.
Okay, yeah, the checkpoint is on this behind us.
Virtual GPS? Nein! Oh, wait, maybe? Ah.
Okay, jump across here, yeah.
Ja, dann
flip on this, okay.
Hallo.
Hallo.
Where do we go?
The checkpoint is there. Wait. Oh, did we have to land and turret, I think?
Oh, and then
can we go backwards?
Land, then turret.
No, you can just go backwards and go backwards in.
Ah.
Yeah, not against the pole, but
no.
Otherwise, yeah. Okay, 32. Nice. I mean, we good catch up right now, good backup.
Wait, what the? No. Ah, so, okay.
A comeback.
Good catch up. I prefer mustard.
I don't know. Okay, yeah, some comeback with the mustard.
Oh. Wait, we have been here before. We already were here when you jumped
through
the
hole. You go at the top and over the pipes.
It was so smooth to go into the thing.
Again, nothing probably harder players. Checkpoint than the boss.
No.
Oh, okay, no, minus 3. Okay, 33.
I said they had a small pipe landing incident. Is it just another flip to the left, right?
Yeah. You just jump high. To the right.
Okay.
Nice, clean, beautiful.
Nice. Dude, we're good at
it. Nice.
Why not?
Actually good at this. Let's go.
Yeah. What do you...
Oh no, we were here already. I guess we don't go into the hole now. No.
No?
Oh, we were on the right side. We were there already.
Yeah, everywhere. But we have to go.
It has to be somewhere at left. Maybe right from the checkpoint.
Huh?
Oh, wait. Huh?
Something in the back.
Oh, there's water. If you follow.
Where? Ah, there's also a.
Booster. Okay. You jump to the right, I think, like one block to the right.
Go.
With the ramp.
Not the booster.
Yeah, one to the right.
Achso. Hallo, Scrappy.
You just jumped! No! Virgil didn't make it. Oh my god, I saw it last second that you had to jump. You just jumped to the checkpoint, to the left.
Oh, okay.
Oh god, nice.
Good to know. I probably would not have had time to
move. Yeah, Virgil would break at the last moment notice that you had to go and didn't make it.
Yeah, turn around and into the dirt, I guess. And then, flip and slow flip.
Oh, yeah, flip on the side. Oh, yeah, really low. Holy shit.
Wow, it's extremely low. Holy shit. Probably gonna see Turtle got Canadian.
That even works?
No! Yeah, it works, but that's tight, eh?
Probably wanna go more sideways. Dude, that is tight.
Hey, what?
Wasn't really close yet.
I was close once, but...
Okay, I landed, but of course in a turtle, as every single time. Dead turtle as well.
Ja, classic.
Slowness? No, it's not a slowness. It's not a slow check. Because you still need to make the distance, you know? It's angle check.
Yeah.
But like, it needs basically perfect angle on this.
Oh, ah, you like just go very right, I think. Like, very close to the wall. Like, you would usually flip out of this. It's already a land very far right on the dirt, I guess. Yeah.
I could try that as well. Oh, yeah, that's way better, true. Yeah, GG everybody, Skander finished. Wait.
That's harder than the last two bosses combined. This one flip.
Yeah. I had it earlier.
Oh, I made it now with Giga Speed. Is this checkpoint here? Yeah, 45, okay.
Oh my god, I'm getting so downs.
Okay.
Oh my god, so
I really
want to
flip as low as possible. It's super weird.
This is fine.
Yeah, okay, nice. You don't need any speed. It's super easy.
Okay, I see. Oh, nice.
Transitions up and down.
Okay, just follow, I guess. Wait, no, mind. There was nothing.
Yeah.
Wait, that made so much sense, though.
Yeah. Ah, no, no, no. You stay left. You don't
probably
go to the second run. Not to the second
run. Yeah, okay. Yeah, there are stars as well.
Ooh,
okay, I see.
Some sort of flip out of this. Ah, okay. Just sit and land. That's wood again. Oh god, what is this?
Okay.
What is this? Some X-City bounce again.
It's again turtle. Oh my god.
Hello! Good that you get all the turtles and not me.
Yeah. Every single time, every checkpoint, it's insane.
Oh, okay. Take good speed and then you get the bounce.
Yeah, I didn't get the bounce. Rip. Don't think I can go back now. I have to do it again.
Kinda lucky that it worked, to be honest. That should be easy.
Yeah, I guess it probably works plus forward.
Yeah. Yeah, Lingo also, Wingo also playing alone.
Okay, oh no.
Nice.
36.
Blue stars, stinks booms. Ah. Hello guys, it's the wolf.
Perfect, that turtle landing, let's go. Didn't that turtle, let's go.
Yeah.
Jump, okay, yeah, it's just a simple jump on the left.
Nope. Right,
okay. 37.
Okay.
Nice. Oh, you followed. Perfect, nice.
Huh? Oh, it's not a wall flip.
Yeah, I think you just drive, now you go onto that ramp.
Ah, I see. Ah, okay.
Oh, you don't go against the pillar, though, I think. Like that, I thought it was gonna be like super smooth, nice, I just hit it. Oh no.
Come on.
No, we were there already. Like, does that make sense?
It feels like it. Where else would you wanna go?
Yeah.
So next to the dings and that, no, like
maybe land on it and then go left.
Ah, land on the block?
Yeah.
Okay.
I landed turtle. Oh my god. Okay, it's fine. Okay, then just keep speed to the checkpoint. Wait, you don't even need to keep speed for the checkpoint. Okay, just drive.
Oh my. Oh. Did you get it already?
Yeah, it's like another pipe there. Yeah, I got it.
Okay, nice.
Just need to land that. Yeah, we're playing another Turtle Trial map. It's not a flip map, it's a Turtle Trial.
Oh.
Yeah, this is just drive. No!
Ah!
Okay. I was a bit scared about that hole now.
Yeah.
Good that you didn't release when I said no, to be
honest. Yeah. Nein. Oh, this is not wood
now. Oh my god. Yeah, that is plastic. That doesn't work, apparently. Oh. Just got no bounce in it at all.
What the fuck? Oh, he's slipping something. It's so bright there. I don't see any gaps or anything. It's just like sunshine.
Yeah, it's tough.
Like fucking toothpaste advertisement. Everything white. Ah, now I saw the blessing.
Okay.
This map would probably be easier with Automod, because of all of the surfaces, you never know what it is.
Probably, yeah. Wait, where's the checkpoint?
Oh, that up there?
It's just behind it.
Okay.
Okay, easy.
Okay, I hope I can get
just need to get the red bones. You look at it.
Hey, I always clip there, but I don't see it.
Every
it's
time.
Like, it's like so blind, man. Okay.
Yeah, you can't. You don't need to jump too high here, actually. Yeah, that works nice.
Where's your ah?
Oop. Just turn around. Yeah, just 180. Don't jump there. That yes, to the left. No, 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 break, break.
Huh?
Backwards. To the right. Yeah, and there's a gap.
Ah.
Yeah, exactly.
Okay.
There. Yeah, I don't know. It feels a bit weird. The placement.
No.
I give terrible directions. Yeah, it just looks like I give terrible directions because you're looking at Granadi executing them.
Hey. No way, how did I land that, guys? How did I freaking land that? No way, bro, what was that? Holy shit, I got the landing of the Century Lords. What the fuck? Oh, next boss. Ach du kacke, there's ice. The pop or...
Oh no. I mean, we have experience with that at least.
Yeah. Okay.
Yeah, I'm here as well.
It is easy to land. I'm also
okay,
speed here. Okay.
Wait, that's actually super clean.
Yeah, just gotta steer right.
Okay. Then drop down to the right, just drive. Another bobsleigh flip, okay. And one more bobsleigh flip. Drop down there to the checkpoint. Okay, this one is a bit harder, I guess. Still not as hard as the first one, probably, but a bit harder.
Where do I have to go? A bobsleigh flip. Okay.
You need to keep speed. Yeah, you just hit the wall of that bobsleigh on the second one.
Now it seems like it.
Oh my god, it clipped. Okay, you gotta go like straight into the wall, I guess.
Okay, I landed somewhere.
Yeah, that's
now you
enough.
Go here, here, and then another bobsleigh flip into this, and then you just go down.
Oh!
Checkpoint, okay. Lars,
no! God damn it! Every
I
time.
Had it on nice camera. I had it on good camera point of view. Okay, surely I get this bobsleigh flip, guys, right?
Ah, it's still down again.
Cool. Easy. Got him. Aha. The last one seems kinda precise. This is.
Okay.
Yeah, aim good.
Let's see. Can I mash not so down? Nice.
Clean.
Okay, and then like flip up here, right? Yeah.
Yep.
Oh my fucking god, that was clean.
You got it even cleaner than me.
Holy shit. Okay, nice. That could not have been cleaner than that.
Smelt that, guys. Okay. There's a gap here.
Flip into landing. There's a jump.
Yep.
Oh yeah, I see.
And then, oh, it's like bounce. Oh, you might need the speed actually. I actually probably don't. You could just take a. Nah, okay, nah, never mind. Nice.
Yeah, oh, easy doable. 42.
Booster up here. I followed virtual. I have been here before. Maybe up left or something?
Yeah, I can jump up onto it. Okay.
You can go here. Where's the next checkpoint even?
Yeah, probably you can do this instant, yeah.
I am turbo confused.
Okay.
Huh?
Yeah, hello.
Hey, where do we go?
Yeah, I don't know.
We have been
we
here?
We could also go to the right.
Yeah. Yeah, there we've been before.
Could also be that this is the wrong side. I don't know.
Yeah, possible. Eh?
Yeah, that's not the right direction. Oh, I see 43, actually.
Wait, where?
I found 43, that's... Wait, what? Where are they?
I found 34.
What?
Eh? Where's 43?
Wait, how do you get there?
I don't see the checkpoint. Oh, up there.
Oh, okay. it's a... What the hell? Okay, follow me.
Where are you?
Next to you. Wait.
Oh, okay.
Okay, I'm getting speed. Okay. Ready?
Yeah.
Okay, so you jump left now into that downhill. And then on the left side, roof it.
Oh, okay, I see.
Yeah, you gotta jump a bit to the right. It's similar to that floor 14 jump, kinda. If you remember.
I remember, but my memory has some empty spaces there. No, my
almost perfect.
Yeah.
I don't need full speed on this one.
Okay, yeah, true. Now I will get it, Lars. Trust.
Trust. Okay, I'm watching.
Yep.
Nice. Still looked like you might get a sword on that.
Yeah, I wasn't sure.
I see a plastic bounce.
Yeah. I saw it as well, but a nano bit too late.
Oh, it's turtling. Guys, you know.
I'm ready.
Wait, it's so easy though.
I'm ready.
Okay. 44.
Doesn't matter, Lars, I'm ready. Where do I have to go? Oh, okay.
when you land in water, it's automatically clean landing. It turns you around always. It's
no problem.
You can't dead turtle in water.
At least
always automatically turns you around until you reach. But it's not automatically a clean landing. You can get very bad landing.
Ah, nine.
Oh, we just go there to the checkpoint, I think.
Wait, what?
We just jump.
Okay.
Oh my god.
Oh my god, what the fuck?
That was a bit close.
What did I just see?
45.
Yeah.
Nice.
Yeah. And now, nee.
Yeah, not there. Something on the right.
Aha. Gotta skip the engine off. Okay.
Yeah, I didn't.
And now?
Wait.
Oh. Schade. Oh. Okay.
Okay, I skipped it now. Where do you go? Oh, wait. Okay. Japan is right there.
Yeah. Turbo free.
Getting closer to the finish now, though.
What?
Oh, big jump up.
Okay.
Do you even need to flip this?
Ach,
oh yeah, you need to. Okay, it's wood.
Okay.
Okay, and then I think just
always when you
the
think
platform.
A certain part is impossible, it's always like, there's wood.
Yeah, exactly. Easy formula.
Ah! Nice.
47.
Wait. Where's the checkpoint? Here?
To the right. I mean, I don't. I guess this works. nice shortcut.
I like the complicated way. Dick. Oh, you need to like. You need to. Do you need to drive it with like.
That's. Yeah, on.
That works as well, I guess.
Oh, I don't know.
Yeah,
that's weird.
Okay. I did an overwall backslide, kinda.
Yeah, like it's this, backside, I think. Yeah. Hello! I turtled on this as well!
Hello, my name is Lars. Checkpoint? Ah, no! Okay. Wow, good that I didn't commit, guys. Hello, camera. Good that I did not commit. Oh. Jesus Christ. Well, after it is easy, Lars. I guess this is kind of tight. Okay.
Okay, landed. Where do you go?
Almost at the finish, actually. Like, only two checkpoints. No, we're slightly behind Scrappy and Lars. God damn it. Yeah, just like this, but with good.
It's really unfortunate how we're slightly behind Scrappy and Lars. Let's try to improve. Yeah.
Scrappy and Lars. Yeah, good. Take speed for that.
Oh, yeah, just,
like, it's not that
okay,
easy.
I see.
Scrappy and Lars.
Okay.
Yuck.
Probably gonna get decided on checkpoint 50, I assume.
Yeah.
Just jump across here.
Roof it and bounce. Okay.
You need more speed than that, or?
Not really.
Wait, I didn't get
it. Ah, you insta go. Ah, okay, you insta go right. Insta go right. After this platform.
Oh, yeah, then you insta get go to the way right more and speed, then, okay.
Just follow the dings bumps.
Yeah, that's
then,
way better.
Then you're up. Okay, got it. Super easy.
Nice plastic bounce, man. Oh my god. I didn't get a bounce at all. That should work.
I mean, yeah. Go get it. I already continued one jump because, yeah.
That's fine.
Oh no!
Oh, you need to land on the sides?
Yeah, kinda. Yeah, yeah.
Okay, checkpoint 49. Oh,
then like,
by
then
the way.
Like wood grip, okay. So land, yeah, and then you jump down
oh
into the things and
yeah,
yeah,
okay, I see.
You saw it.
Okay, that's really weird, wood grip.
Okay, oh, I have to go very tight to the wall to get it.
Yo, cute ball, let's see if we can make it here. Ah, I got weird landing. Did you get it already, or?
I'm up now. But there is... Ah, checkpoint is there, okay, I'm at the checkpoint.
That seems hard.
Okay,
though.
Last checkpoint. Yeah, you need to get very tight to the things, and then just hold right.
Yeah, I guess also air brake, I guess.
Yeah. Oh no, Scrappy got it as well now. Go.
Oh no. My god, that's so weird.
Yeah, it's really hard. It's like here, then it's flip. Land here.
Like with these wood things, I'm like...
Jump,
really
bounce,
yuck.
Backflip.
How to do them always.
Where do you land? Here or what? I land up here, take speed. Jump.
You can scout already.
Jump. And what now? Up or? Yeah, up.
Nope.
Up and landed, I guess. Or? No. Up and landed? What then? Up and landed. But what do I do from here, guys?
Oh, that should be it. Yep. Okay, I'm there.
Nice, that's nice.
Okay, checkpoint.
Like here, 50. Here, here. And then, where's the finish? Ah, flip right. Okay.
Okay. I did
and
the
then
first.
Go down
oh, come
here.
On, really?
Oh my god, the finish section is giga long.
Flip up here, okay.
Okay, I found the finish, I found the finish. I know where to go.
What do you do after that flip there?
After
you jump
after
over
the
checkpoint.
Oh, where you just go up?
Yeah.
Yeah, when you
oh,
go
after the two boosters.
After the two boosters? Where's two boosters?
Oh, is that still from later? I don't know. I just swipe. So, what now? What do you do now? Oh, to the left. Oh, I didn't see that.
Yeah.
Okay, left is just press forward. Yeah.
No, why do you get a battle? Oh. Come on,
just
I got
jump across
Nana
there, another flip. Jump, okay.
Okay, maybe
and
also scout again.
Flip into this, holy shit, down, okay.
Jump like this, then one to the right.
Holy
here,
shit, this
flip,
is a long section, okay.
Flip.
Wait, why did I respawn? I was there! Oh my god.
And then I just yeah, jump
good
here.
That we don't have retire, I guess.
And jump left a little bit, okay. Come on. Yeah, definitely good. At least distance-wise, it looks like the this looks to be like the hardest one, to be honest.
Yeah, for sure.
And I'm going now, I don't know how hard it really is. We're gonna see.
I'm gonna look at this again, maybe.
Okay, it's not hard, I finished.
Yeah, nice, okay. Jump
okay,
there,
ah,
okay.
Scrappy and Lars, Scrappy and Virgil, Scrappy and Virgil also finished. GG! Okay, yeah.
Wait, no, they didn't. They're still on the checkpoint.
Oh, also.
They didn't finish.
GG, okay, go, Lars.
which are right now right ahead of me.
Yeah.
He jumped a little bit high though. Yeah, I don't think he made that landing.
Yeah. I'll make sure to land clean here.
Oh my god, there's a.
But once you get that, it's like pretty free to be honest.
Yeah, classic.
You don't need good speed anywhere to be honest. Like it's all kinda yak.
Kiraj were the letters. I can't believe it. Incredible. Who would have thought?
Oh.
That's fine. Okay.
Won the Clásico when it didn't matter, yeah?
Yeah.
True. It still mattered in my heart.
What do you mean, didn't matter?
Yeah, it mattered in my heart, exactly.
Exactly.
Cogulers.
Okay, let's get it now. You really don't need too much speed to just get
I also jumped like quite high here, like, it's not a problem. Yeah.
It's what just position are you fighting?
Okay.
Basically first.
First. Oh my god, no! There's another route!
Yeah, the route.
Fucking hell. It's so, like, the stars are wrong. If you follow the stars, like, I already adjusted to the right now from the stars. You have to go so much further right. I don't know why they put those there. Like, that feels kind of unnecessary. Why is that the hardest part? And then just the landing after, you don't really need speed, right?
No. You just jump and then you make the jump to the red boost. And as long as you make it to the red boost, you're gonna finish.
It's like one to the right, to the red boost, right?
Exactly.
Okay, should be fine.
They're still yucking around, so it's fine.
Like clean landing. Here we go, nice. Good speed. Let's go like this. I just don't care about the stars. Yeah.
Yeah, and now exactly to the left. Yeah.
There
yeah,
you
nice,
go.
Nice, we go. And now flip.
And now flip kind of into the finish.
Zack! First place,
nice,
first duel.
Go, we've done it!
Boah.
Okay. GG.
Dude, we were a bit slow at the start, but then we rushed through.
Zack, yeah, I mean they also cheated like 5 checkpoints at the start. Easy. GG.
Yeah, hello? Yeah, true. Yeah, easy. Nice.
Let's go. Alright.
That was a fight against Virtuals.
First duel.
Holy moly.
Yeah, that was a really close one. I mean, we overtook them and the last checkpoint.
It also only needed like 1:07. Didn't they say that everything below 2 hours is like RPG Pro? Was below one hour. Like, that was a very conservative prediction, to be honest.
Yeah, actually I can check the... What did they write exactly? They wrote a sub 2 hours is RPG Pro, exactly.
Yeah, hello,
that seems average like is RPG 2 to 4 hours, but that is
RPG
like... I mean, you are better than an RPG, like, you are definitely an RPG pro just by virtue of being a Trickmania pro.
Yeah, okay.
We both sniped then, exactly. Like, we both reached the last checkpoint later than them. Yeah. What the hell?
Nice. That was a nice fight we had against them.
Yeah, it was fun.
I don't even know if they paid attention to us.
Oh, virtual also finished now.
Okay.
By YouTube.
Yeah, we also overtook many people.
Nice.
Like, I remember I was like even with like beta toes and stuff, but now we're like we're like 15 minutes at. Like, we really rushed through that.
Yeah,
we first tried many things. So, like, not first try, but like.
Yeah, when the checkpoints got harder, like for us it didn't really matter, right?
Nah, not really.
But, we still got them just as quickly.
Nope. Yeah.
Like, it looked like for you the first 10 checkpoints were the hardest.
Yeah, they were. Like, maybe I also just needed to get into the groove. I don't know, but yeah. I remember Beta Toast
like
GPS, it's the same.
Was without a duo. Okay, is Crappy finishing now here as well? Let's see. Ah, that might be a root line. Nice, getting it.
I also bamboozled around here like crazy. It was so weird with the... Uh-oh.
Ooh, is it enough?
Ah, yes, yeah,
yes it is. GG.
Okay, second duo.
Scrappy with the finish as well.
I didn't beat Scrappy in Cup of the Day, but I beat him in Campaign Discovery and in RPG Discovery. That's also worth something, right? Copium.
Time to watch the VOD and count all the turtles. It's probably more turtles than minutes in the run.
Probably, yeah. And we only need like a bit more than... Yeah, like 1.5 minutes.
Yeah, 1:10. It's pretty good, I think.
Yeah, definitely. I mean, how long did Skandir need? 48 minutes. That's kind of ridiculous.
Yeah.
I'd scan there.
I mean, we would have been somewhat close, I guess, without waiting for each other. Mm. Like, it doesn't cost us a lot.
Yeah,
like, especially
true. But we also, like,
I mean,
it also helped to say, like, you know, follow me here, or you have to do X and Y.
Yeah, it's probably still a very good discovery.
Yeah, definitely.
But I think we did okay. Also very well as a duo.
Yeah, definitely. Like, I think we had like good synergy. Very nice, very nice, very nice.
Nice.
Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna leave the server now, and also the voice. The girlfriend is calling. Yeah, was fun. We'll see each other tomorrow then. So.
You see you.
Was fun. Take care.
Bye.